Welcome to the TaskClone setup tutorial for Toodledo. In addition to TaskClone, open your Evernote, email, and Task app accounts as you'll need to access them during setup. Let's go ahead and jump right in. First thing is to click the sign up button. Enter your full name. We'll separate it into first and last afterwards. Your email that you want to associate with the TaskClone account. And of course a password. When you're done, click the sign up button and we'll send you an email to confirm that you're not a robot. So you'll need to go to your email program to confirm. Open the email and simply click the verify email button. That'll take you to step one of TaskClone setup, which is to authorize your source app. In this case, Evernote is the source of our tasks. If you're logged into Evernote, you'll see this screen. Otherwise, you'll need to log in to Evernote first. Click the authorize button. That'll take you to step two, where first we identify the task app that we're going to use. In this case, Toodledo. Once we select Toodledo, we'll need the email address Toodledo uses to receive tasks. For that, we go to our Toodledo account, and under the Tools menu item, we'll select the More option. From there, we will see the email access configuration. Once we click that link, we'll be able to see the checkbox to enable email importing. And once we save changes, we'll see the email address that we need to use. From there, we'll just copy this email. And once we copy that email, we just need to put it back in TaskClone in the field that we saw from before. Once we paste that email back in the field, all we need to do is click Save and Finish, and TaskClone setup is done. Now we'll send you an email with detailed instructions on how to begin cloning. In addition to that cloning email, you should see an email from our founder welcoming you, as well as a confirmation email from Evernote letting you know that TaskClone is successfully connected. That's it. Happy cloning.